Alright, so what's going on, guys? My name is Bloodry, and I'm in Degerfors now. Right now, we're cleaning a big house that people usually party in. I don't know what you call these, but some sort of party house, I guess, that you can rent. It's gym time! I am so dead. First I did one set of 15 reps on just squat with the bar. And then I did with 10 kilos, 15 reps. Then I added 5 more kilos. So I did with 15 kilos, 15 reps. And then I another 5. So I did 20 kilos, 15 reps. And now I'm gonna try 25. Alright, so I only did 12 of these, so I will probably keep the 20 kilos on each side, and let's see if I can keep it up with 3 more sets.
Yeah, I think I can do 3 more sets of at least 10 repetitions.
Alright guys, the heat, it's killing me. I'm sweating, I'm tripping balls. So apparently got 20 and the 2 fives, so it's 30 on each side. That means I'm having 30 on each side, that means 60 in total, and then plus the stong, that is, or the bar, that is 20, so it's 80 kilos.
I mean, that's not bad. I did like 110 with 10 repetitions when I was in right shape, so going the right way.
I'm dead. Now I'm cooking some meat. Oh my god, I just bumped my head into that thing. Right, but I'm cooking some meat for me and my dad. I've already done a big one. Gonna do some smaller ones. And then we're just gonna chill in the living room. Right, Barbie?
Yes!
Shall we go out, Barbie? Yes. We worked all day yesterday, almost. Fan bilnycklarna förresten. Fan bilnycklarna. Fan the car keys. And we're here.
Right, so now we are just getting some balls and then we're gonna go out and take a swing or two.
Let's do this.
Some more balls, you know.
Whew. Right, so now we're done. I think we're gonna go and eat now. Yeah, it was fun.
Night.
All right, let's go into the restaurant.
Same as here.
What the fuck is that bird? Yeah. Fucking bird. Look at those cans. That's the small one, and that's the fat one. Huh? Lillebror, little brother. Look at this. He's a fat kitty. The fat one.
Goes together. Even if he's not hungry, you say, I'm hungry. Where are we going to eat?
Wait,
Nutrition. If you have too much dessert, too much anything, nutrition starts going bad. You know what I'm gonna do? This is not gonna be that smart though. Let's say I eat.
Now I will take a shower. Then I will wait for my dad to take a shower. Then we will wait for Claudia to get home, and then she will take a shower. And then we will get off to the cinema in Karlstad. Because we're gonna watch Infinity War 2, the endgame. Finally. After all this time. But yeah, that's gonna be nice.
Hello. Hello. Hi. Cutie.
Barbie, gonna go out?
Yes.
I'm gonna try some protein shake. Tasty. Right, now we are in Karlstad. Now we're gonna go to the Filmstaden. Yeah.
Life as we know it consists of water. Imagine colonization of Mars. For that to become a reality, we will need to find water on the planet. Researchers.
So Avengers Endgame was the best movie I ever seen. Like, everything was so good, it was so intense and everything, like, I just loved it. Every single hour of it. Right, now we're finally going home. And that's it for this vlog, so thanks for today.